when they want marriage. If a question is posed to this woman, do you have kids? She says, no kids. She says, no kids, for fear that if she can tell the truth that yes, I do have kids, this husband will just go away. If that man is yours, he won't run away. Sometimes women are afraid to being deserted by the stepfathers of their children, even if this particular husband abuses the children. A person elects to be trapped inside a marriage whilst in fact the children are suffering. Zionist, please pray for this difficulty or predicament. Great lies do not come from the mouth. Great lie is to live a lie whilst deceiving yourself.
Galatia chapter 6 verse 3 lere. Ge motho a ka ithema a re ke selo, mola e se selo o a iphora.
The book of Galatians chapter 6 verse 3 goes this way: if someone considers himself to be worthy or to be something whilst he is nothing, that is self-deception.
Ba bangwe le rata go itira bahumi mahlong a ba, mola le tseba gore bophelo bjolo bo phela go bua le pale.
Some of you pretend to be wealthy. You live a lie whilst knowing that the high standard of living that you are trying to maintain, you cannot cope with it. You make your children to go hungry while buying expensive clothes, trying to impress your friends.
Yema chapter 19 verse 22 ere. Motho o nkhahla ka botho ke mo le motlana a tlo go phala monna wa go fora.
Proverbs chapter 19 verse 22 goes this way: what a man desires is unfailing love, better to be poor than a liar.
Ba bangwe ba ikana ka maka ba direla go bipetsa boshae.
Some people take an oath and lie because they want their evil deeds to be concealed.
Ge re bala mangwalo a makgetho pukung ya Diema 14 verse 25 yona ere. Tlatse thereši ke monamolela batho, sebata maka ke mofu.
When we read the book of Proverbs chapter 14 verse 25 goes this way: a truthful witness saves lives, but a false witness is deceitful. Why do people prefer to tell lies so as to conceal that which is wrong? Even if someone has been killed or is a victim of murder, the person chooses to tell lies and go to the extent of spending huge amounts of money in an attempt to make that particular person released. May peace be with you. There is this belief that greatest liars in the whole world are male persons. What is most common is this practice of some men to go about at night and come only back home in the early hours of the morning. When being confronted, where do you come from? The person responds by saying, I was just at my friend's place.
Motho wa gona a be a fe mosadi phone a re o ka no founela mogwera wa ka o mmotsiše. mola a tseba gore ba setse ba itherile gore ge mosadi wa ka ka founa wena o re re be re le mmogo.
This person will go to the extent of handing over a phone to his wife, wanting the wife to phone the friend, only to find that this story has been cooked up long ago, so that when my wife phones you later on, just confirm that we have been together. Some lies are based or caused by jealousy.
Jeremiah chapter 27 verse 10 ere.
Jeremiah kaolo ya masome ama bedi limitso e supile go temane ya leshome says
obane ba le profeta la maka me le tlokhudushwa monageng ya lena ke le rakile gore le senyeng.
Because they prophesy lies to you, that will only serve to remove you far from your lands. I will banish you and you will perish.
Borama ka ba mhuta wo ke ba go le profeta maka ba buse ba le phetele ditaelo tsa maka tseo ba tseba go gore ga di molaong wa kereke go direla gore nna ke le tlhogo ya Sione ke le ga lefela.
Such liars are the ones who prophesy to you a false prophecy, and thereafter they administer wrongful injunctions to you, knowing that such injunctions are in conflict with the laws of the Zion Christian Church, well knowing that the bishop will get fury.
Nang ka sa ga le fele motho wa go dirishwa boshaedi a sa tsebe yo molato ke yo a modirisha go boshaedi.
I will not become furious towards someone who has been tricked into doing some wrong without knowing the actual truth. The one who is wrong is the instigator. Some people tell lies and end up bringing the marriages of other people on the rocks. They tell lies which end into the husband and wife. How do you manage to go through life whilst seeing families being thrown apart because of your lies? In the workplace, people get sacked for no apparent reasons. If they want the position that you are occupying at work, they create lies so that you end up losing your work. May peace be with you.
Other people apply what in Latin is called divide et opera, or the divide and rule strategy, divide families.
Babang batho ba shumisha mokgwana o la ka se Latin ba o hlalosang ka gore divide et opera, goba divide and rule, ke gore le kgaogantsha batho gore le kgone go ba laola, mme ba shumisha mokgwa ona.
Fathers fight with their children because of lies that are told by people who do not want to see united families.
Botate ba lwa le bana ba bona ka baka la maka a bolelwa go ke batho ba ba sa nyakeng go bona malapa a kgotlaganego.
Such people only thrive under conditions of instability.
Batho ba mohuta o ba atlega fela ka gare ga seemo sa go tlhoka botsitso.
They spread false rumors and tell lies about family members so that they can get them to fight among themselves.
Ba phatlalatsa maka ka malapa a rileng gore ba kgone go lwa.
In all such occasions, such people have intentions to benefit money or something else from family member whom they pretend to love.
Moma ba keng kamoka amuhuta o, batho ba muhuta o ba na le maikemisetso a go kotula tshelete go ba go ikhweletsa sengwenyana mo lelokong la lelapa leo ba itirang.
So it is better for him to create tensions so that one who is seen as a stumbling block can be removed.
Ka gona go kaone go motho o gore a hlole di kgotlang ka gare ga lelapa gore yo a bonagalago bya le ka sekgoreletse akhone go tloswa tseleng.
But the fool that you are, you forget that blood is thicker than water. Family will see through your lies and come together. Remember that God despises one who divides brothers.
Ka baka la bo tlaela bya gago o feleletsa o lebala gore ka pololo ya sejahlapi blood is thicker than water. Me malapa ana ba feleletsa ba go bona wena le maka a gago a go nyaka go ba kgawantsha ba feleletsi ba momagane. Gopola gore Modimo o hloile motho yo a kgaogantsha go bana ba
motsobelele.
May peace be with you.
Madam Premier, I wish you all the best in your efforts to stabilize and develop the Northwest Province.
Maruna tumna kholo ke go lakaletsa katlego matsapeng a gago ka moka a go leka go tlisa botsitso mo tlhabologong ya province ya Bokone Bophirima.
As from today, Masione will pray with you as you continue to serve the people of Northwest.
Go tloga mamotla Masione a tla rapela le wena go go thusa gore o kgone go direla batho ba Northwest.
Modimo wa thaba Masione a go tlhahle ebile a go okeletse matjatji a bophelo.
May the God of Mount Zion guide you and also increase your lifespan.
Manaba a tswelo pele a tla bone lesedi la Sione ka wena.
Enemies of progress or development should be able to see the light of Zion through you. May peace be with you. That concludes my sermon. I wish you blessings and luck. May God be with you as you proceed homewards bound. I'll go thus far in Holy Trinity.
Tsabelele a re na mission di fatla re tse mohao Jehova ra masedi ra go leboga o bile le rena le tsatsing le ra go khopela morena re tle kwa tshapelo tsa rena ka moka tse re di begileng pele ga o morena etella bana ba ho ditsile o boela magae morena ba sireletse dikotsi mohao wa morena Jesu Kriste kopano le matshidiso a moya mokgethwa di bele rena ka moka amen.